but true.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
With technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
No!
Help me! Please! Oíste algo bueno. Gracias.
De nada. Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm out. With that shit anymore.
Ugh!
Thank you.
And one step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Poison up in flame. Don't get up! done.